Good morning! So it's Wednesday, which is game day, and we have a home game today. And I thought I just wanted to keep a memory of a half week of mine here. So right now I'm gonna be packing my bag for the game. Okay, so socks, rugby shorts, and my boots, and my mouth guard. So those are the things that I need during a game. Yep, all here. Post game, I need a jacket. I totally forgot to mention my hijab, my sports hijab, and then a cap after in case I don't want to change back to this. I'm wearing my leggings. Okay, snacks. Honeycomb chocolate, gummies, biscuits. I hate winter so much. It's cold. Oh, how am I gonna play? I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. He tried to wait till the top but he's just stuck in the
exact. Yeah, that motivation speaks that Greg gave at the end of training. That's the energy that we're bringing to. It's really loud. Come on, Deborah!
Yeah, Chloe!
Yeah! Wait, what?
So we read.
I'm done for today. Thursdays is considered my light day, that and Monday, because I only have two classes, because I have classes every day, which, I mean, what can I expect as a comp science major, right? Okay, computer science in my uni, they go through the course material so fast that I can't keep up. It's what, week 6 of uni? First of all, I can't believe that it's already week 6 in uni. Girl, it's hard. Everyone's up top, but I'm just rolling with that flow. Showing all my friends just how inspired they let go. Good goes around and around and around. Hey, dancing the street for no reason, I just feel alive. Smile at a stranger, but soon enough they catch your vibe. Now everyone's feeling the beat as they're passing you by.
They played all night long, and he actually slept in a... That's cute. This is...
I give it a...
Can you take my sambal? Which one? This one?
9 out of 10.
Wow.
Let's go!
I'm just saying that because I'm...
Thank you. Recently dubbed the queen of the social networking app.